This number, however, does not include service providers such as funeral undertakers, choirs, and religious leaders, and congregating after the burial service, either on site or at the home of the deceased, remains prohibited. The Health Minister, Dr. Kalumbi Shangula, says food must continue to be served on a takeaway basis, though discouraged altogether. The burials must still take place within 10 days after the person has died. Blanche Kore says, NBC News.